The first Gravel World Series event. Very shortly, we're going to have the bag at the Pipers. 3, 2, 1, and away they go!
Yeah, that's the little pack behind him.
He's gaining on us very quickly. I think he's going to come. He's going to come past. Are you going to go to left or right? Okay.
Maybe if we can get a little closer back. Let him get closer. It's what? Disconnected? All the cows are watching. Thank you. top. At the top, we'll pull over so we can get the drone back. Top of here, we're gonna have to get the drone back somehow. So, can great.
Bit of
just get close to this link up bag. If there's no descent coming up, we'll get close.
Blazevic, Dinah Shamakalo, taking the UCI Gravel World Series round two here in Nannup. Savage in second, and he's happy to be here in Nannup. Nathan Haas.
Really good today. Like, I wasn't actually expecting to come over the win today. Like, I knew the form was good and been working really hard the last few months, but yeah, it's really nice to sort of see that hard work sort of pay off and yeah, be able to sort of get the win today. But it was super, super hard day.
You happy?
Yeah, it was so fun.
A lot of great bike riders in the world and a lot of people that you're not quite aware of, like Adam. You know, it's I think gravel's just such a sweet sport because it's quite niche, you know. Adam does a lot of mountain biking and cross, and his skills out there today, I was like, well, you know, normally I can push on with the downhills, and not today. It was, I think it was pretty fair between us. It was sweet fun, man.